Hey everyone, today I'm going to be talking about an awesome free software called Blender, which allows you to create cool things in 3D, and we're going to be talking about in this mini course if Blender is for you, and if so, what kind of things you might want to learn inside of Blender. So to start off today, we're just going to be talking about what Blender is and a little bit of background on the software. So as I mentioned, Blender is a free and open source software, which means anyone can use it as they please, totally for free. It's a 3D software which can be used for many types of applications. Some common examples would include using Blender's 3D modeling capabilities to create 3D models for games or animation projects, or of course making models for 3D printing or to sell. Blender can also be used to create cool animations, 3D artwork, 3D assets to sell, creating your own textures, and much more. What makes Blender stand out though from other 3D software is not only is it free, but it's also a very versatile software, as I kind of mentioned with the sort of things that we can do with it. You can see here on the Blender website some of the awesome things you can do with the software. And it's mind-blowing that 3D was once something exclusive to those with a big budget, and now it can be accessed by anyone with a computer and an internet connection. If you want to see more of what people can do with this amazing software, simply go to your favorite social media and search for Blender, and you'll be greeted with hundreds of different artworks that people are making using the software, as well as animations and stuff for their own game projects. So that's what Blender is, but you might still be wondering what you as a person might actually want to be making with this software. So that's actually what I'm going to be talking about in the next installment of this mini course, which if you're watching this on YouTube, should be out later on today. So make sure to stay tuned for that video. Apart from that, I'd like to thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next installment of this mini course. Take care.